Babe, wait up!
Oh, Noah.
Happy anniversary. I got you these flowers.
Noah, you know, you said I could tell you anything.
What's up?
Oh, I've got some big news.
Yeah?
I'm gonna move to the United States.
Babe, why didn't you tell me sooner?
I didn't want to break your heart, Noah. I love you so much, but this is it for us. I'm sorry it had to end this way, Noah. Goodbye. So why do you want a job at the daycare?
Well, I love children, and I'm single. I've never been able to have kids on my own, so I'd love to work with them and play with them.
You're hired!
Thanks.
I guess you can start tomorrow. See you then. All right, guys, this is Mr. Crudgington.
Hey, guys.
That kid looks like you.
And he's eating sand, so he's definitely my child.
Because Devin was eating sand, you need to let his mum know that he's been eating sand.
Sure.
I'll go handle all the other parents.
Hey, you must be Devin's mum, right?
Yeah, Noah.